Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on blocking a website on Firefox. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is a Firefox extension that we can install to do this for us. Start by launching Firefox and opening the menu from the top right corner here. Select Add-ons. On the Add-ons page, search Block Site in the search bar. You want this first one here, click on the name to open it. Now click Add to Firefox. Click Add on the first pop-up. On the second pop-up, tick this checkbox and then press OK. Now open up the website you want to block. When it's open, you want to click on the W icon in the top right corner here. Click OK and that website will now be blocked. To see more options, go back to the extensions page and click on the three dots button here on the blocked site extension. Then select Options. In the first text box here, you can write any web address that you want to block. You can add as many as you like, but make sure to press Save at the bottom to make your changes take effect. If I try to load a page that we have blocked, it will show this Restricted Access page. To remove any site that you have blocked, you just need to click this Remove button here, after the URL. As you can see, if I try to load it again, it now loads as normal. There is also an option at the bottom here to add a master password. As you can see, if I add a master password and then navigate to a blocked page, I can fill in the password at the bottom left here and the page will unblock for me. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Firefox tips and tricks.